It's your peace sermon preview. Here we go. Passion. In this week's Bible reading from 2 Samuel 6, 1 to 5, and then 12b to 19, David danced with all of his might. Michal, one of his wives, was exceedingly irritated about it. How many times have you really wanted to give someone a piece of your mind? And what do you do when the person who makes your skin crawl is respected and loved by everyone? Let me go a little deeper into this week's reading. Michal had had enough with her husband, David, again. She had loved him as no other, and she knew that at least for a time he had loved her. She had risked her own life to save his. She had been torn from him and forced to marry another, and he hadn't come for her. After a long time, they had finally been able to get back together, but it wasn't the same. She didn't think David was at all grieved when she was in the arms of another. After all, he wasted no time in marrying others and having children with them. And now they were back together. But instead of celebrating with her, he was out dancing nearly naked with everyone. How do we, knowing of God's unconditional love for those we love and those we despise, find ways to be reconciled to the ones we wish would simply go away and leave us alone? There must be something more. I'll see you Sunday.